Of killing a woman at a local motel have been dismissed. Delfino Chavira was originally charged with the murder of 34-year-old Sophia Lott. However, police say they discovered new evidence linking a different suspect to the murder. Ms. Lott was killed on September 27th at the Valley Motel. Police say the suspect shot from outside of the motel room, striking Lott. The medical examiner says Lott died from gunshot wounds to the head and chest. The investigation's ongoing.